I he was like, what do you want to appeal? I was like, well, I wanted to appeal him being out. I was like, I'm fairly certain he tagged him. And he goes, well, he did tag him. I was like, no. I was like, I think he tagged him before he got on the base. He goes, well, I do too. And I was like, so then what are we confused about?
Yeah.
And he was like, what are you trying to appeal? I'm like, dude, he made an attempt a second. If you cross over the foul line, that is an attempt. Yeah. Nope. I go, can I appeal it? Nope. Okay. Awesome, man. Thank you. I appreciate your help. Well, he was telling me over at first base how one of his like nieces or something was going to Columbia University, and I just knew he was going to be a prick from there. He's like, yeah, Ivy League. Super cool.
Jeez.
I like, now the guy behind the plate, though, I like the guy behind the plate. He was cool. I asked him afterwards, I was like, look, dude, doesn't it matter at this point anymore? Like, I just want to make sure I'm not going crazy. I was like, he definitely went over that line, correct? He's like, yeah, I mean, yeah. I was like, awesome. Glad I was able to appeal that.
Crazy.
I didn't realize how good that team was, though. I guess last year they were 55 and 22.
Yeah.
When your kid gets down first baseline or first base and make a play on the
oh, gee. So, okay,
which
so.
He kind of showed that the
Yeah, so he's so like this is where he and I were going back and forth on it at first because we were talking about baselines and it's like if a runner doesn't just have a baseline, like well actually the base runner does have a baseline. Like once he establishes the baseline, that is his baseline. He's like, yeah, but if he's going for a play, it's different. I'm like, no, I mean it's really not. Like and I guess in that scenario at first base, since he has 3 feet yeah. here and 2 feet yeah. here, he can go around. It's like fair enough. But he was trying to tell me that like if a shortstop's going for a baseball and he runs into the runner. The runner's automatically out, and I was like, no, dude, that's not, if he has the baseline, he has the baseline. Yeah. Like, what do you want him to do? Every single time a ball is hit in his direction, just stop? Like, dude, he has a baseline.
I cannot
back forward.
The incompetence that and how bad the officials have gone downhill since I quit. I mean, it's bad.
Yeah, I don't get it.
There's no consistency. That fucks his
kids up. It does, bro. Well, and then he kept trying to talk to us at first. I'm like, dude, we can talk after the inning. And then he'd be like, okay. And then I would, like, do something and talk to this guy. And he tried, like, dude, stop talking. Like, bro, I'm trying to pay attention. I told you I would talk to you about it after the inning. It doesn't matter anymore. It's over with.
What their Billy Ray Scudder show there?
Dude, they're awesome dudes. That was the Bandits team from last year that we played. But, yeah, they said the same thing. They're like, is he saying that he didn't make an attempt at second? We're like, yeah. He's like, wow. It's like, dude, why do you think the guy's running back to first? Why do you think we're trying to tag him? You think we're just doing that?
To go back
right? Like, you think we're just doing that shit for fun? Get a clue.
He made a baseball.
Well, and he knew he was wrong. That's why he wouldn't let me appeal because he didn't want to be wrong. Whatever. And of course, Banwart was over here too, Jake. And so that, I was like, dude, you're a bad luck to me. I was like, last time you came, I got thrown out. Now you're ready to be thrown out again. I was like, you're bad luck.
Who is it?
Jake Banwart, the guy that runs it. Because he came today. Because we have like eight BAM teams out here today. Not anymore. He's back with his team. We got like 8 teams playing today up here. So he's just coming by and seeing. He's just coming around and seeing everybody. I don't know. There's just some small things we got to work on. But it is what it is.
So my board. And everything is supposed to be there on Tuesday.
Yeah? Excited?
Yeah, because I finally got a coupon. I tell you, man.
Oh, no, you didn't.
So, everything, so I got 2 sets of bags, the game changing bags, but the FSU gold and bronze ones. I got the lights to go inside of each one.
Yeah, that's what I need to get.
And the boards. And originally it was like $719 or something, and this Labor Day coat that I got, I paid $519 for
everything. That's not bad at all. That's good.
Pretty good. I'm happy with that. But now, if I had wanted to rush them, then I didn't do any express shipping, just the standard shipping.
Yeah.
Because you upgraded the shipping.
No, I just got through Amazon. It's probably quicker.
Oh, see, I couldn't find these boards.
They have them on there. They just don't have the custom ones, but they have the ACL boards, but they're like an extra like 150 on Amazon.
Yeah, but if you wanted to get the NCAA ones, I couldn't find them.
No, I know they don't. That's what I'm saying. They only have the ACL sponsored ones.
Gotcha. Hey, what do you know about these guys? Anything?
I know it's one of the 800 top tier teams that are in this division. I don't know other than that.
So
there's literally so, like, that's the crazy thing. There's like Bulls just in sucked in powerhouse baseball. So now they have that. They got Bulls South, Bulls North. Top tier's got like a South side team, an East side team, a North side team, a National team. All these teams have like 30,000 teams out. It's crazy.
But at least size-wise, it looks like.
Is that a number there?
It should be
eight.
D8.
This is 8.
No, you're good.
But the size-wise, they look like.
Us?
Yeah.
John and Cole, so that's about it. I mean, Carter's kind of.
So, does that team that you just play, they actually grade above the division above you guys?
This is a combined.
Well, we're all triple.
Carter's number is a. You guys are going to be 14 years this year, and the next team's going to be 15.
No, I that would blow my mind because we just played them last year too, so I don't know. If they were talking about divisions, they're probably talking about like AAA, AA, major.
Thank you.
Excuse me. As you already know, I need help. Baseball is in here. Maybe. That could still happen.
I was like, me too, bud.
That could still happen. Oh my God, don't lose your popcorn over it. There's a hole over here somewhere.
No, they were raising it
up. Right here, look.
How many
is it there?
No. They were raising it up.
Okay.
Like that.
Yeah. You go ahead. You don't have to worry about opening them.
How many do you want?
How many you got?
A whole ball.
I'll take most of them.
I should have put them off.
By the way, you are the wool man.
Oh, thank you.
That should be good for a minute.
All right.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I just walked by here. I don't know why you didn't say something before.
Why?
I just walked through there.
Oh. I figured they would have a little thing.
I know. It should have had a sign, pick up baseball over here or something.
Here. talking about?
Thank you.
two RBIs, bud.
Thank you. one is terrible.
Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
Okay. Yes, yes, no. Come on. Thank you. Thank you.
Wind up.